We're humbled by the trust that the American people have placed in us. And as I said last night, our job is to listen to the American people and follow the will of the American people. It's pretty clear the American people want us to do something about cutting spending here in Washington and helping to create an environment where we'll get jobs back in our country. We've got a big job ahead of us, and that's why you'll see us roll up our sleeves and go.
Thank you.
One.
How was the conversation with Obama last night? Did you hear from Pelosi?
All right, out of here. Out of here.
Let's go.
Want the president to change course, and I think it's changed course we will.
Is it a mandate for GOP policies?